avoiding stress, you picked a hell of a place to settle.
Avoiding stress isn't the secret.
And what is it? Yoga?
Why don't we do this the easy way, where you don't use that and the other guy doesn't make a mess? Okay? Natasha.
The last time I was in New York, I kind of broke Harlem.
Well, I promise a stress-free environment. Tension. No surprises.
Ow!
I'll read all about it.
Or you'll be suiting up with the rest of us.
Now you see, I don't get a suit of armor. I'm exposed. Like a nerve. It's a nightmare.
You know, I've got a cluster of shrapnel trying every second to crawl its way into my heart. This stops it. This little circle of light, it's part of me now. Not just armor. It's a terrible privilege.
But you can control it.
Because I learned how.
It's different.
Hey, I read all about your accident. That much gamma exposure should have killed you.
So you're saying that the Hulk, the other guy, saved my life? That's nice. It's a nice sentiment. Saved it from what?
Cell was just
in case you needed to kill me, but you can't. I know, I tried. Put a bullet in my mouth and the other guy spit it out. You want to know my secret, Agent Romanoff? You want to know how I stay calm?
I'm gonna be okay. I swear, in my life, I will get you out of this. You will walk away and never ever.
Your life!
We have a Hulk.